Faftake ki. Kalbe ke u fama marwatu nga hita fata pon ko tope utam ka poi me fetun. Atamo ke faibe haki poi fai mare ko ni ke faibe ki le fa malo. Moya u to fafta ki to ilang. Ta wi ofu ta wi lama ha ngani fai mak ta ton hon ko toa. Pe ta ulave munu ai ai a fa historia ko ni. First and foremost, many thanks to SunPix for hosting this event where we can come together and celebrate Pacific success across Aotearoa. To the Associate Minister of Education and the table within the Ministry of Education and TeachNZ for sponsoring this award. Thank you for your love and support for Pacific education across Aotearoa, for our children and also our future generation to come. Throughout my educational journey, there are a number of key educators that I want to thank. Let me start from May Road Primary School down in Marosco, Marosco Intermediate, Calston Intermediate, School of Hard Knocks, Calston Boys High School, AUT University. Thank you to all staff and colleagues and peers who have shaped me to become the person that I am today. There are a number of key academics that I want to pay respect to. Associate Professor Evan Poatsa-Smith at University of Wollongong, Dr. Lau Mua-Tunufai, Dr. Maria Bauringer, and my favorite, Tangaroa Tele, Professor Peggy Febrin Dunlop, who has paved the way in research, education, scholarship for myself and many other Pacific researchers in this field. To my beloved grandmother who is here, who has been with me since day one, thank you for your silent prayers at home while you waited for me to come back for my studies, and you were there with food, food, and more food. To my mother and father-in-law, thank you for your blessings and your love and being here to support me and the rest of the family. And if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be here. To my beloved parents, thank you for leaving the tropical islands within Hawaii to migrate to this very cold country that we live in, to pursue education as a pathway for me and my siblings to survive. Thank you to, again, Siu, Goli, to my beloved siblings, and they wanted a shout out, to my twin sister at home, Asina de la Manu, to my sister, Sarah Whangaloka, Sione Higano, my rest of my nephews, and more importantly, this award is for my wife, for her love and value and perseverance and patience, and please give me the next 3 to 6 months to submit my PhD thesis. And that will, and then I will give you the holiday that you deserve. To the class, SunPix, to the recipients within SunPix 2019, all the best and congratulations to your Malo Abito.